What? What were?
Wat wilde?
Can't you call one of your colleagues?
No. The radio doesn't work when the engine is turned off. Stay with the vehicle, please.
It doesn't look good.
No. I'll have to go to the gas station. So, I can't give you a ride. Not that I would have been able to do so anyway. I'm not allowed to take hitchhikers when I'm on duty. But you can walk with me if you want. I'm going that way too. So, what are you in Sweden for?
I'm studying. The Gothenburg University.
Where are you from?
The Netherlands. For how long have you been a police officer?
I recently graduated at the police hogeschool. I've been keeping the people of Skånetranås safe for almost half a year now. Of course, I don't want to be a small town agent for the rest of my life. I want to be a detective. It's a career move being stationed here. I restored the Volvo myself, you know. It was the spare vehicle of the Ustad Polisen, and they didn't use it anymore. So I got to use it down here. It's a really nice car.
Lasse, vad trevligt att se dig igen. Hur mår du? Sådär, ska vi se. 263 kronor, tack. Har du problem med din Volvo?
Är Volvon trasig nu igen? Kan inte dina kollegor hjälpa dig? Eller de vet inte vad du håller på med?
Vi säger så nu.
Hej.
I pay.
Jaha, bra. Och en wunderbaum. Det blir 300 kronor. Tack. Tack så mycket. Hej då, Lasse. Är du kompis?
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Lasse. Lasse, open up.
Car. It's really nice.
I'm not going all the way to Göteborg. Did you know smoking weed is legal in Sweden as well? Thank you.